tab for a second. Ready. Come back quick.
Ready to go?
Yep. Loading in.
Of course, I started in the middle.
I spawned on the one that goes underground.
I spawned
underground
on the opposite
water
side
one.
Of you. I'm going directly into the center and coming straight towards you. I have Carjacker, remember that. So I need 75 and we can have C4 and we'll just fuck with people.
All right.
Like dead center.
We're going after everybody. I don't want to play puss.
Yeah. Blood. I have the carjack. I have the alarm gun that makes people bleed. It just sniped a guy as he was touching a box. Made him run.
I wish I had more active mods. That's my issue. No, don't ask for mods. I've never like had one mod be in every single one of my streams. And then I always go to these other streamers and they always have like this one guy that's always there.
I mean, there's people who like pay stupid amounts for mods too these days, but
not
that's
really.
Not on you. Those are guys who stream every day.
They don't really pay them. They take a portion of
Sometimes
donations and send them.
Just throw C4 at me.
Probably not C4.
He's right behind me. I need help.
I'm going to the weather station. Just keep running.
You're right near me.
Not really.
You are. You're within 100.
Is he right behind you?
I think he's following me.
All right.
I'm running towards you
first. If you pass by me, I'll ambush him.
I think he's giving up.
No, he's up here by me. He's in front of you.
I hit him with the alarm gun.
He's in front of you now. I heard him.
Yeah, hit him with the gun.
He's like over here somewhere. Let's go to the weather station.
Okay. You can hear what I hit him with the alarm gun 3 times.
Hey, he's over to the right.
He's coming this way.
1 sec. Get a bandage.
I put caltrops, so I'm going to leave him at the door. I don't think you can set off my traps, I found out.
I don't think so either.
Let's just test. All right. Caltrops. Those hurt you?
Somebody's already been here.
Did those hurt you?
No.
Then we know.
Somebody just popped the thing. Somebody's upstairs.
Fucking, I only have fists, so fuck it.
Somebody's up here.
Very top, very top.
Are you hitting him?
No, I thought that was him, but it was a wall.
It was a wall.
Yep.
He's inside. He's jumping down.
There's a funk thing on the ceiling.
He's going to the bottom floor.
I'll be down in a second. Give me a sec. He must have hit my caltrops.
No, he didn't.
Must have.
He went out the front door. Not the other door. I don't know where he is. Let's go down to the gas station. We don't really have anything.
Wait. Can we trade this in? I can open the blue box.
All right.
Unless we want to get a few more and I can get the C4.
There's streamers without schedules that have permanent mods too. You can't say that I'm the only streamer that doesn't have a schedule. There's plenty of other streamers that don't schedule. A lot of streamers stream longer than me, but there's still... It should be pretty easy to find someone that will mod all the time.
I can name like 8 people who don't stream.
All right, I gotta ban Nathan. He's just being a
successful.
He's the kid that I shit on earlier and told him mommy and daddy didn't like him. He's just sitting here trolling. I gave him a chance and timed him out for 16 seconds and he just comes back and trolls again.
Craig just joined my thing because Demo blocked me is now his name on Twitch.
That's good.
I mean, welcome, Craig. How's the Marines, buddy? Everybody, 07 to Craig.
Package will be delivered in the Coldcast. What? That's right here.
Is that what this is?
Yeah. No, but that's just where we ran from. But there's lockers in here, and I have nothing. Got a snare. Got foreskin. Fuck. Oh,
you have a foreskin? What?
Did you grab my foreskin? Fuck.
You have
foreskin? There's someone here. You want to fucking go, mate? He's got a claymore. Still in place it. Well, if I was planned was to place down a claymore. Oh, you grabbed the backpack, you butt.
Oh, I'm picking the claymore. Let's go up there.
He's got 3 claymores.
Does he? 3?
Yeah, I have 2 claymores on me.
I have 1.
Is he duping stuff? What the fuck?
I don't know.
He had to have duped something. There's no way you get 3 claymores. There's no airdrop with 3 claymores. There's one with 3 dynamite, but it's like 150. I haven't even heard an airdrop yet.
This is the place. It's up on the roof, right?
I remember right. 3 fucking claymores. We can claim more like the whole center now. We should.
Jared, what? I'm putting one at the right at the front door. There's gonna
be an
airdrop
here. I don't know if I can set off your explosives. Would you like to
feel better? Try it.
Fuck. I walked right through it. We're good.
I honestly would think they would have
thought
about
that. I think that's here.
Forecast weather station. Well, he was running right here. He, like, knew. And then it usually landed on the roof. Like,
not always. It lands on the balcony sometimes. It just still comes in and drops, so.
Yeah. I have muscle milk.
I already popped mine.
Yes, and I have a baseball bat.
Did you grab the funk barrel over here? No, you did.
Yeah, I grabbed it earlier.
I don't see the drone anywhere.
Just chill. You're good.
Somebody's crafting down there. Yeah. A package has been delivered. There it is. To Colco Weather and Observation. Thanks for playing. See something good. Express.
It's Carjacker. It is exactly my thing.
Do you have room? Okay, yeah, grab the bandage.
Let's go. I got C4.
I got the crowbar and I have bludgeon. This is a bludgeon class, so this is good.
Let's just go. Dead center.
We are? Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna plant the C4 charge and we're just gonna
I'm gonna claim more two ways.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna hold my feet. Like, you know what I mean? If they overtake me and I know I'm gonna die, click it.
Or you can there's one at the gas.
Get him.
He's popping it.
He's being an ass.
No, he's getting
around.
He just shot an arrow at us.
You have a bow or anything?
I don't think he's shooting at us though. No, they're not shooting at us. Just keep running though. There's
way up and
two
around.
Groups of
way
two.
Way up and around.
Yeah, I don't want to deal with two groups of two. That's annoying.
I mean, that guy didn't even get his thing off.
Can I get that bandage so I can get a satchel?
Yeah, Jared, what the fuck were you talking about foreskin?
Iron foreskin?
Is that really what it's called?
Yeah.
That's nutty.
Wait, stop. That's a little loud. Crouch.
There's so many.
I'm putting down a claymore right here. We're going to lead him into it. They're fighting. They're in the house. No, you're chasing?
No, I went down. I'm like in the building.
Oh, shit. What? I don't know what just happened, but they're all hurt. Ryan, I'm nowhere near you. I'm setting up a claymore on the door.
I have a C4 on this door. I have a C4 on the door. Wait, put it.
I set up a claymore on the door.
Holy shit.
They're outside. Let's go get them. I think one just ran into my claymore. Upstairs. I think that's what that was.
Oh fuck, don't even go. Don't go. That's
no, this
poison.
This idiot jumped. He's running out of stamina.
There's two of them. There's two.
Dead as fuck.
Go straight to the middle.
Let's get his friend right here. That's my claymore.
No, I clicked my C4.
Oh,
it was
did
useless.
You could have picked it up. Oh god, he's got like speed bonuses or something. He's long gone. I'm gonna go open a blue bin in the center.
Okay. I have 65.
Get a gun. It's not that easy.
It is pretty easy if you have it unlocked, but I mean,
it's
we're
still
not
easy.
Good.
Still have to, like, go for it. All right, I got a baseball bat. They're just giving me everything bludgeon. There might be an airdrop centered pretty soon.
What is that noise?
I'm not sure.
Sounds like popcorn. I'm gonna open this bin.
I thought there's just, like, fire or something somewhere.
I got a survival spear.
That's really fucking good.
Yeah, it does 27 damage. Same as the baseball bat, though.
Yeah, but just that'll cause bleed. Oh, somebody just sent off that one. There's a guy over here. Two guys
hey,
over there.
It.
No.
We want blood.
I want to get. I need to get like something else. I literally have a baseball bat and a crowbar. I need like a something long range. Let me just look around and get a what's it called crafted, blood art.
Not sure. Oh, it's happening again, Jared.
What?
That whole, like, heart pounding sensation.
Out for blood.
Yeah, like, it's bad. I'm seeing red. I want to kill someone. I just want to...
I'll blow gun in a second. Don't worry.
I just want to poke him.
All right, we'll go in.
I just want to poke him.
Let's go.
Yes.
The thing is, there might be a loop pinata soon.
Oh, that would be too much fun. Yeah, I want to wait for that.
You do? Okay.
Let's hold our ground. Well, look at the thing. It shows an airdrop dropper thing. I think I can. And I know you're going to test me on the boxes. You're going to be like,
one to the left.
He's alone. Can you blow it on him?
I'm going to run at him.
We have three.
Yeah, I'm going to back the fuck up. That's right, bitch. That's right,
I wish
bitch.
There was VIP so bad.
You want to chase him?
No, I want to wait for those
chase.
I jumped. You don't hit him once.
Got him. Just fuck it.
He's going to throw up inside that. Imagine.
Yep, that's what he is. He is throwing up in it. One hit. He's pretty hurt then.
Remember, you only have one left.
Dude,
Remember, you
really can't move and shoot with these things anymore. You have
to
stop
moving.
Remember,
you only have
moving.
One, though.
Yeah, I know. I got one left. I'm just so used to the pre-alpha that like I need to relearn ranged weapons. Are they going to come in here or what? Like, fuck. I don't see anybody.
Oh, I just muted myself to say that.
Three packages will spawn in this manner. Two will explode. 2 minutes.
Two minutes.
So at 11 minutes.
We have to defend it. Yeah, that's what you said, though. You're going to be doing Stardew Valley after I get sick.
Get sick of playing, yes.
Yeah, yeah, no. I'm just, like, rephrasing it as I text. I mean, you only have one. So is it worth making another one real quick?
No, not really. I can't get ammo for it anymore either.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Are you sure?
I mean, you can't.
How does one know?
I watched someone else try it. Just waiting on these airdrops. Doom, 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 doom. Can't craft blowgun ammo anymore. Doom, 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 da, doom, da, doom, doom. And dodge the blood art incoming.
That's the smell of cold hot.
Livian Ghostly, $15. Kill them all. I will try. I will try my best. Thank you. Ghostly, appreciate it.
I mean, someone just killed someone for you.
There's still fucking three groups of two and two solos. There's only fucking six people dead in this game.
Well, I play another game after this.
30 seconds until the air drops. Hopefully we grab the one that doesn't explode.
How do you know it's 30 seconds?
Because at 14 minutes, they said 2 minutes.
Oh, I didn't even know the timer up in the top left corner.
Herp-a-derp-derp.
I've been off, buddy. I'm off. I didn't even know about that. My spear is pointing at it and everything.
Couldn't be any more blatant, to be honest.
That's like charging your weapon.
Someone's
coming. I was like, you can do that? An opponent
just killed. It was you running at me. And they should appear. We just added three crates to the center arena. But they're all down. They're down. We did that on purpose. Please,
I check one.
Daddy, have loot.
Someone's running in.
I got it.
Come on. What'd you get?
Crowbar Rone explosive.
Ow.
But I got C4, so. Somebody's running in, you said?
Yeah, it sounded like it, but it might have been you in the water.
Probably was. Should I set up the C4 in one of these positions to blow up?
Put it on a bin. Put it in that bin.
Oh. True. Make it look like C4?
Yeah.
Oh.
Taking your crowbar.
Now it just looks like normal loot.
Yeah, it looks like a crowbar in C4.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Yeah. I'm an asshole. That's
now we just wait.
I'm gonna full health it.
Screw we it. Don't have... Do you have a ranged weapon?
Nope.
Oh, my lord.
I have a crowbar, a spear, and a baseball bat.
What the fuck do we do, then?
This way.
Probably get a melee weapon or a ranged weapon, at least.
There's a thing to trade in. Come get full health.
Only 9 down.
Yeah, but I mean, we have nothing better to do. We're waiting for assholes to kill each other.
Waiting for people to come kill us.
Yeah, we just got the same crate twice in a row. We got both crates to drop, and we got the same one.
There's an explosive bin over here.
Nice. 20 funk for the crowbar? Fuck it.
I don't have enough funk. Blue bin in here is already open.
Really?
This is already looted.
Range. Should I sell the spear or the baseball bat?
What? Neither.
Spear or baseball bat?
Keep both.
What do you have as a melee weapon?
A baseball bat.
That's it?
Yep.
I'm gonna say, if I get 75 more, I can get a crowbar and a C4 charge.
There's somebody here. In the house.
Really?
At the house or in the house. Yeah, one or the other. Here he is. Both of them.
Welcome, loyal subject, to the House of Royal. Enjoy your stay.
He's got no stamina because I got stamina drain perks on. Push him.
That's what I just did. He's your done.
Get that backpack.
Whoa! Hooray for your team. I'm taking his ice pick.
What did this guy have? Javelin and a fucking thing.
This one's closing.
This is going to get me? Yes. I just got it in time.
Yeah, phase one's open, though. We got
to
get towards
the end. Yeah, no, I need to health for Funk real quick. Don't run off without me. Nowhere near you.
How low were you? Oh, they were hitting you pretty bad. And then I jumped on Jericho and killed the Jericho guy. I mean, I'm calling in my airdrop.
It's not instant, though, man. What do you get from
it? True.
You get the thing that we've already got C4. Twice. Like, we don't need that shit. Buy one of these, yeah.
Fuck it. C4. Survival spear.
Oh, yes. All right, you take that over there. And yes. All right, now it's GG. Survival spear is so fucking good. Except I probably should still bludgeon. I'll just throw the survival spear.
Oh, give it to me.
You already have one.
I want two.
Hey, they're right there.
What?
You just...
I mean, if they go... Oh, there's another one up top.
You stepped right in front of me as I was trying to shoot him.
Where are you?
I jumped down because they have ranged weapons and I don't.
I'll take the shots.
Is he chasing me?
No one behind you.
Fucking hell.
Just stay down.
I can't see anything. That's so laggy. We don't have ranged weapons. Yeah.
If they go near our C4. Oh, lead him to the C4. Lead him to the C4.
That's what I'm trying to do. Wait, why are you running away from me? I'm trying to bait the C4. The C4's right underneath me.
No, it's right here.
It's right underneath me.
I'm looking at it.
Is it? There's another airdrop right underneath me then.
They're like boloing or something stupid shit.
Keep an eye out around too.
Hey,
there was another... What was that smoke coming from then? I guess I'm retarded. They're long ranging.
I won't say anything. I don't even know where they are. They're not even like the last two.
They're in the middle. Here. Big fucking blow dart, bitch.
We can like back the fuck off too.
I don't want to. He's on the rock out there.
Is he?
Yeah, one of them is.
Oh, let's back up and wait for them to go check the C4. Fuck it. It'd be hilarious.
Well, no, I mean, I have to see them go to it.
Yeah, you can see it right from here.
Alright.
You know what I mean? Like, just back the fuck off and just kind of sit. You know someone's gonna check it. You know someone's gonna be a fucking idiot. I'm gonna build you a bandage. I have 97. Oh, the gas is getting closer.
That's fine. That's the closest it's gonna get. Stops right there. Two to the left. Two to the left.
Oh, fuck.
Cut to me. Let's see if we can bait him into the C4. Someone is
butchering other contestants. That was the single.
They dipped. Yep. They dipped too. All right, it's just three groups of two now.
I'm back off again. I want to make you bandage. How far did they dip?
They dipped to the rock that we usually... He's got an assault rifle. Or sniper. He's got a sniper.
Let's go behind him. Let's go. Fuck it, dude.
They're running in the center.
Go.
His teammate's right behind him. I don't know where.
Going in.
Oh, you're ridiculous. He's gonna turn. Charge your attack while you're running.
He dropped his gun.
He doesn't have a gun.
Go. Done. Where's the other gun?
I'm blowing C4 though. Just in case he was at it. I'm bleeding now, but pretty still high health, though.
Let's just build bandages. Not phase two yet.
There's only one guy left.
Yeah, but I mean, he's in the middle. Let's just get you full health.
Alright, I'll keep an eye on him then.
You see him?
I don't see him. No, I don't have eyes.
He was going mid to the left side of me.
Still no eyes. I don't know.
Here.
Heal yourself up first. And then focus on me.
Now you go build a bandage.
I think this is the one with the assault rifle, to be honest.
I don't think he did.
I do have points, but we need somebody to keep a lookout. We killed three guys and none of them had the sniper.
It might have been an explosion that went off. It just sounded like a gun.
No, it was definitely a gun. I watched him aim and click. Alright, give me that and then we should be good.
Rush him.
I mean, if he's got a gun, just let him waste his ammo.
Yeah. Well, serpentine. You know how hard it is to shoot in one of those things?
It's pretty difficult, yeah. Especially now that you can't move and shoot.
Stay towards the center. Stay off. That's the top. Stay in the middle.
I'm gonna see what these guys have.
Pepper spray. Back. If I can get close and pepper spray.
Crafted bow.
There we go.
That's what about the guy up here? I gotta check the guy up here. Just a stick? And a cuckery? That's it.
I don't know what the fuck that
is. I got a bow with six shots now, at least.
You gotta keep moving. You cannot stop.
I know. A headshot us. Does 95 damage on a headshot, so.
I have 96, so.
I have 87. I won't. But then you'll bleed to death after.
I'm in center. There he is. Right in front of me. He does not have anything.
Alright, let's go at him. He's got a gun. You knocked it out of his hand. Go.
He got pepper sprayed.
Nice shot.
Done. And we took so many kills.
How many kills did you get?
Four.
I got four.
438 damage.
We got eight. I did 362. We got eight kills, man.
It's our new record.
Fucking wrecked.